Welcome back. Today number 12 on my Christmas calendar series. We're halfway. So now the things are getting really interesting because like the first 12 to 24 they were in order, but not in a like super strict order. But like now on, I have really thought about which album goes on which place and why. So if the album is like this or up, I really think that it is a very good album. And today's album is a very good album. It's an album that will take you inside the Finnish people's mindset over the year. The album is Iiro Rantala's My Finnish Calendar. This is an awesome jazz album by Finnish Iiro Rantala. He's one of the, I would say one of the most well-known Finnish jazz pianist. And as I said, this is a jazz album. And this is basically Iiro going through every month in his jazz style. And actually, is there a no, there isn't. Or is it this? No. But it may be on the Spotify. Because I want to show you one thing. Here. He has also done a like track by track commentary on every album. It like
Antonio Vivaldi wrote his famous Four Seasons over 300 years ago, but I doubt if Antonio knew that up north there's a small country with peculiar people who get to experience not only four seasons but 12 seasons. The weather is changing all the time.
He has like done this like little commentary for every month before the actual song start. And I think it's really cool and makes the awesome album maybe even like even better. Because it kind of like explains like why this song is like that and why does that song sound like that. It's a really good album. And actually pretty accurate for a Finnish person's point of view. I don't really want to say the best songs on this album because you should definitely listen to it, the like whole thing. So you get the whole year. But maybe if I would have to say January is good. I think May was good. August, September, and December, and just like summer month, June, July. Overall, like not a bad month here. I think that's about it. So So day number 12 here. Where it here? It's lahja, which means present. And that was my second lahja. So 5 more and I win 1,000 euros. That's one expensive record. But yeah, I think this is it. Iiro Rantalas, my Finnish calendar. Awesome jazz album. Definitely check it out. Even if you don't like jazz, like, maybe just give it a go. And of course with the, like, spoken part and commentary between tracks, it will give you some. Iiro has some really funny points there and good points also. See you tomorrow. Bye.